I'd like to thank Pulse Servers for providing a testing box that we can run all of our test levels on. If you look in the description below, there should be a referral code for a discount on your first month. Thanks again. Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Post Playtest. Today we're doing Tropicana by Jebus, so enjoy. God, that was annoying. Alright, let's start.
That's good, boys.
Like, the thing with the P2000 is, like, pistol round it's not too good, but every subsequent round it's actually, like, better than the USP in my eyes.
Opinion.
Just because of the spam potential.
Oh shit, dude, we're so far away from B.
Why is this so complicated?
We're so close to
right next to what is this choke point? It's so fast.
We're right next to there.
A lot spot. Going on, B.
One's, like, the longest passage I've ever seen.
We have like a huge flanking ability here. We're right next to their spawn.
This is so weird. Oh, sorry.
It's B.
Is it Tinder?
God, yes. This map is so confusing.
Bomb is down.
I'm lit.
I ran out of bullet.
I got so lost pushing B that I just ended up by where T's come into it. Not even into the site. I don't fucking know where I was.
Yeah, timings towards B are weird.
It's my timings are fucked.
Look at the layer of the map. It's like a sideways four-leaf clover where, like, CT's spawn on site and, like, the T's... It's kind of like Dust 2, like, literally.
Yeah, except we don't get to B in time.
It's like Dust 2 where we spawn on, like, Dust 2's B site and the T's spawn outside B.
It's so
and
random.
And then the actual B side of this map is like A side of Dusty.
Yeah, Whaleman's B. 2RB.
This guy had a macro playtest a couple of weeks ago and we told him the timings were fucked and told him exactly how to fix them, and now we're playing the same timings again. So, there's that.
Well, that's unfortunate. But I have no way to know that you guys already playtested it.
Yeah, it's fine.
But where's that at?
It's fucking frustrating when you give a guy a ton of feedback and he totally ignores you. But whatever.
Hey man, if you see that we're about to playtest level that you guys have playtested, shoot me a message.
Sure.
I'm underneath the bombs. How the hell do I get up?
Oh shit, we're gonna playtest D York again.
You might as well just save.
Can't
no kid, it. Done.
Why do the doors look so weird?
Why are they only open one way?
Yep.
No. They still look weird.
Oh, lol.
What map is that from?
Do you know that console fucking spits out what everyone buys?
Nice.
The day I learned.
Useful.
I mean, I left it open on my other monitor to update the server. And it just flew by with all the flashbangs and shit they bought.
Oh no.
Ah shit, they're coming through.
Shit, purple, how'd you get to be so fucking quick?
So I learned how to bunny hop.
One's outside of him, man. I'm lit.
Oh, dude, are you fooning now?
He's on skills.
I don't know where people are coming from. I just got like three. I don't have a gun.
Same.
I say we need to have the partner system here.
One's dinked outside of him.
They're gonna go A, I think. I'm watching your lower to A. I don't have a gun though. I just can just spot for you.
Oh, this is their spawn, okay.
Yeah, we have like a 4 second peeking right near their spawn.
Good job, boys. Can't believe we won that kind of eco round. No, that wasn't eco.
Nice. I ecoed.
Dude, the P2K is awesome.
I really don't understand these timings at all.
I'm trying to figure out B. Towards there. Because
it'll be nice if like the spawns were actually in normal spots. Like,
top hat, don't go that way. They see you before you get to B.
Yeah, I hear a shit ton of stuff over this way though.
Yeah, it looks like a bee.
I'm rotating.
It's a bee!
Okay.
Heads up, watch out, bee. Lower tons. Or whatever.
Two there. Hit one for 27.
Grenade out. Squeaky's automatically close too. One's dinked, and now locker's at B.
Yeah, your flank.
Yeah, there's still three. I feel like it'd almost be advantageous to just play B for retakes.
Yeah.
I think that's really the only thing we can do. So if we, like, stack A, and then just... If they're A, we have to stack, and if they're not A, we just play for the retake.
Or we could just rush T-spawn.
Really close to A as well.
This map has a lot of long range as well, I've noticed.
If we rush T-spawn, we know exactly where we're going.
Extremely close range.
Alright, let's do it, fuck it. I mean, he just needed to move to spawns, and then everything would be fine. Whoa, what? What the fuck?
Yep, it's
right here.
I didn't know that, I didn't know it was that quick.
Yep.
Watch out for that window, by the way.
I'm flanking. Not flanking.
Laying down smoke. Coming behind us.
Grenade out. Deploying flashbang.
Wait, so does the map underneath not work, and you just see the top one?
Oh, he's near A. By the door, to your right, purple.
Behind the van, to the left.
Oh my god. Wait, how do you... What? You pick it from here? What?
I said watch out for that window, they could also peek at us.
That is... ridonkulous.
Alright, so I just gotta buy a P90.
Easy.
P90, flash over. And that's how we win.
Hey.
Damn, son.
And we have bomb.
Yes.
Alright.
Well, we do that every round now.
I'm justified in saying the timings are fucked, right? It's not just me being crazy here.
No. Those spawns are bad. The spawns are terrible.
Okay. It's when he said, no, I fixed it, and it's your opinion.
Putting both spawns next to each other. It's a race to who gets the bomb site first.
Well, it's an objective opinion that these spawns are shit, so.
Yeah. Maybe if you're making a joust, be good.
I bet he's saving.
Yeah, well, I'm hunting. Got P90, bro.
I don't understand, like, the timing thing at all.
No, it's weird. No, it's... Does not work.
The skybox is pretty.
Said he moved
outside of A, fuck.
Oh, I couldn't outskill him, dude. He's at 19 HP.
Where?
Orange is going to him. Both oranges are actually going to him.
He goes out.
He was to the rear. We have bomb again. Oh, that's a gay spot. That's not a connector. Okay. Did we lose bomb?
Negative. Like, what the fuck's happening?
You buy flashbang. You throw a flashbang. Oh no, flashbangs don't do anything. I've been wasting my money. Fuck. Never mind, there's a
goof
here.
I don't even know why I'm buying grenades at this point.
You buy a gun that has a lot of fucking bullet output. You push their spawn, you hold down mouse one. And that's how you play this map. Good job, Veya, you outskilled him.
Race to the bomb.
Alright. I think you gotta bank the flashbang. I'm gonna try it.
That's cool, I've got my stealth negative now. All good.
Let's go. Deploying flashbang.
I don't like teams telling me how to find
the
keys.
They have to smoke their spawn, lol. Alright, well, they're not going A, so we should probably head to B.
Yeah, they're B. There's a lot of B. Oh
yeah,
my
it's
God.
Everyone. We didn't get any kills.
I said fuck it.
Didn't kill any of us either.
Stairs.
I have no bullets left.
Sorry, I literally shot at you guys because I couldn't see the teammates.
Oh God, one's to the right of Squeaky. Close right, Squeaky.
Oh, on truck.
Behind the door?
Oh, dude, you can't line up like that.
I didn't know how the map worked.
This really is Hugo Blee at Rush B.
Rush spot.
But yeah, it's more like Super B at Rush A, but they just don't because they're shit at the game.
Bombs, oh, we have bomb. Cool. Oh, there he is. There's the cutie.
That's Kobe.
Affirmative. Throwing smoke. Laying down smoke. Flashbang.
Don't worry, lefty man saw that.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Nice.
For the timings being terrible, I mean...
No, this map is shit. What are you talking about?
the score is actually close. That's what I'm getting at here.
Just because it's a balanced map doesn't mean it's not shit.
It's because B is balanced fully for them, and A is fully balanced for us. So, yeah. If they try and go A, we win. They go B.
Oh, what? Hit for 72.
I think it's determined on how much fun the map is.
Oh, they're all on the stairs already? What?
It's all B. It's gonna be B every round.
First.
They're going B again. For sure. 100%.
Honestly, I'm having fun. Everyone. Like, it's really stupid, but it's kind of fun.
There's no...
Strategy and shit.
I'm good.
You should be dead, dude.
Marina.
Dude was the only one to get kills that round on our team.
I got dinked by my team at the start of the round.
Smoke, there are tons and just everyone go B.
Yeah, let's just go B, dude. Actually, you guys can go B. I'll sit A, just in case they mix it up.
Let's move out. Throwing flashbang.
Don't worry, they ain't mixing it up.
Kobe.
If it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Just get ready for B retake.
Yep.
Be aggressive.
Yeah, that's me.
You scared me.
Sorry, buddy.
Sorry, I'm just such a pussy.
Oh, we got a bomb. What up?
Oh shit, what up?
You have a auto? You little bitch.
Aww. I figured he didn't know that was a squeaky because it's gay.
Why are there so many doors that open?
I don't know.
No idea, but they all look like they can't be opened.
Yeah, there's like four doors that open though.
I literally thought there was only one at the start of this.
Let's go!
Long.
It is literally retarded. I can just peek that from the respawn.
What's on this map that isn't retarded?
Dooge? Oh, wait, no.
Yeah, you're right.
That's good detailing. It's like quick, pretty, and plays it.
God, don't block me.
Yeah, I like the skybox.
Dooge, you kick the kills. Come on.
Shit! Did we fuck up the throw?
I am not looking forward to BNT.
Nope.
We just have to out DM them.
To just butt rush everything.
Go! Yeah, T's. See, playing T on this is horrible.
It looks pretty though, this one. That's all that counts.
Throwing a grenade. Throwing flashbang.
I think this guy's been working on this for like 2 years.
Oh my god, he pushed smoke on T-spawn, fuck me. He's there.
Oh shit, there's a whole tunnel to this map.
He's there, Trout. Behind that wall.
Oh, I have a bomb.
Where is it?
It's okay. By the fucking staircase thing. One of the staircases. Yeah, there you go. Oh god, he's right up top.
I can't get on the...
Oh, those are some nice plates.
They're almost as good as mine.
Your plates are the best plates, bud.
They are. They have a little, plates. They got like a design on it, too.
Dude, I get the feeling that this is the round they try A.
I wouldn't be surprised.
I'm just gonna spam down T-spawn with an auto.
Okay, fam.
I was wrong.
Oh boy. Okay, there's two there. Oh, they're B. They're planning.
Oh wow, that's quick.
Stairs.
64.
Ah. Fuck that.
Sorry. Yeah, there's one up. Defuse.
Got him.
Defuse.
Go get it.
Hey, Lamar.
That's nice, dude. Roger
that. I'm with you.
Lock and load. I honestly should have dropped the L and given it to them. Got his ass. Fire in the
hole. Just spamming through their fucking walls. Bomb is going B, as always. Oh shit! You can get on top of that vending machine.
Alright, Tomer. But I can't stand on the plate.
Oh, I can't flash through that. I'm so sorry, sir. Does that close by itself?
Yes.
Ah! Oh shit.
Why would it close by itself? I thought somebody else closed it. Why does it do that?
Both doors do.
I thought somebody was on the other side of the door.
He just took the effort to put that flag up to make it close automatically. So I broke it.
Just so we get pranked.
Alright, boys, let's.
It's not go
rush
A.
Rush A.
No. Surprise him.
We have Glocks, it's close range.
Yeah, rush A.
We're gonna get blended.
No, we won't.
All skill.
Oh,
he's in the corner. Yeah. Thank you.
Nice! Sorry for not believing in you guys.
For the gate.
And open.
Oh, it doesn't work!
Bring him back.
One's upper, he's upper.
I'm playing back here. I keep playing back here.
What the fuck?
They're never gonna find bomb back here.
Okay, alright. By the truck, Whaleman.
There's two, another one.
Last one.
Knife him.
So do we just push with SMGs now?
Might as well. No. I'm gonna have 5.7s now.
Okay. So just play long range or some shit?
We could Suka rush B.
Do it.
It's not a vocabulary.
Do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
This is not the route, because we've got upstairs.
Thanks for that sliver of health.
Yeah, you can plant. That's pretty good.
What skill, honestly? Just rush with a Mac 10 holding W and just, yeah, okay.
WM1, dude.
WM1, that's exactly what it is.
Feel like I'm playing Pyro from TF2.
I'm having TF2 flashbacks.
Oh, this way is slower than that way.
I can't open this door?
Yeah, you can't.
What? Why not?
I don't know.
Because it's a one-way door. You made it that way.
Okay.
Why would it be a one-way
that
door?
That makes no sense.
I don't know. You ask him. We tried.
There's no nothing to detonate. Donate. Just fucking tell you that.
He said it's from that pallet. I don't think he cares about that, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't think so either.
You know, it promotes good map balance, not having fucked spawns. How does he even make it? Oh, I don't even want to know. It's pointless.
You don't have any arrows. He has an SDK, by the way.
What?
He has a lot of arrows in SDK. Like, go check.
Can I get a drop, someone?
I
wasn't able to tell
about
this map.
I'll give you a PP bite.
Thank you. I got it.
12,000 hours in the SDK, at that point I kind of think he's just leaving on another night. I don't think he's actually using it in that amount of time.
Dude, it could be just an elaborate prank.
Fucking hope so, with this kind of layout.
I swear, you could open this.
My bad.
Oh, did we lose bomb by B?
Oh, I just got the M1'd.
Oh, wow.
Reported.
They're defusing?
Shoot into the door.
You can't open that door, dude.
What's the point of a door if you can't even open it with your hands?
Maybe they
have the key card.
They have the key card, dude.
Shut up, you need the key card.
Lock yourself out your flat.
No, let's go A, dude. I don't know.
We could try to split A, I guess.
Flashing.
Mate.
Instant wrecked. Watch out for someone lower.
I saw someone cross. Cross lower, I mean.
Yeah, he's lower. Dinked. Nice.
Yeah, we got bomb in, let's plant it.
Oh yeah, shit, dude.
Bomb's coming.
No, I got it.
Get your fat ass over here.
I'm running as fast as my legs can carry me, sir.
Plant it deep in gay spot.
Yeah.
Nice. Wait, and deep, where? Like. Back here.
Wait, in the
Wait,
back.
Can I plant it back here?
Yeah, all the way back there.
Wait, hold on. Oh my god.
Yeah, dude, nice and deep, like.
Hey, you should boost over here. Come here. Somebody come here. Look at this. Wait, can I actually...
Can you see anything?
No.
I love
no.
The weird textures on the door.
Oh god, one's down there.
No. Rip.
He headshot me. The last one.
Oof. What? Is that 50?
Wow, you're shit.
I don't even know, dude.
Is that like a custom modeled crate on the site?
It is.
On his site.
It might be from another map. He said he took the skybox from the resort. Or the water or whatever.
What does the silver elite and DMG have in common?
They're both you.
Oh shit.
I hope you guys are ready yourself up for the feedback.
They're both bad at spraying XD.
XDDDDD.
But DMGs, like, all DMGs are bad and they try to spray each other. It's really sad.
Yeah, but I'm Gold Nova, dude. I'm not DMG.
I saw his feet.
I don't know who you are. I'm not a Hacksaw.
Oh, okay. So lit.
I'm so bad.
Oh, my body. I'm just, like, shocked in pain forever. Throw in smoke.
There's one by A.
Just hide, fam. He's coming.
Oh, no.
There's another.
Oh, the window.
Well, boys in mid.
Oh, you can stand on this? That makes sense.
It's like a door. I don't think I've ever seen a map with, like, this fast of an encounter, honestly. Like, straight out of spawn.
There was one. I denied it last night.
That was on server 2. I was wondering what that was.
Oh, the fucking dev map that I linked?
I also was, like, playing on server 2 earlier.
Yeah, it was, because I test them on the server.
I think it would be cool if they just, like, removed B and made it, like, a 2v2 defuse map over at A.
They just deleted the whole level.
Oh. The Doge approach to mapping.
I'm gonna kill yourself.
Still waiting for that DE York remastered.
It'll come out.
Gold edition.
The HD remake. Oh, Vay, I gave you a COD gun, though.
Ah, shit.
One's on truck, I don't see. What?
There's three of them down there, holy shit!
Well, I'm on site.
Is that you on B? I can't tell if that's like a bad guy or what. I'm so confused. Ah! My god, stop! I'm your friend!
Got him.
It's me, your cousin.
Should hang up over here. Should go bowling.
Dude, why are like all doors closed?
You can get up in the flag.
Gay spot.
Gay spot. Gay spot. Gay spot.
What? Everyone nice.
Why can't I open any of the doors? Just blow it open, fuck it.
You haven't got hands, you just got
can't
knobs.
Blow them open. This game sucks.
Yeah, you had to put
it on. Oh, you were so close.
Oh, he's gonna get
it. Oh shit.
Aww. Oh, thank god it's over.
Well, that sucked.
Your mom sucked.
Oh! I got burned.
Me last night got him.
Excellent!
And now we're going into feedback.
To play much, so I don't have anything much to say.
Not that who much, said they wanted to go first?
Nyquist.
Was that Madcat? That's what I thought. Alright, go ahead, buddy.
Yes. This was one of the few maps that made me physically angry.
Physically angry?
Yes, I was twitching like
Alita. Twitching?
Yes, from anger. I don't want to be rude, but most of the ideas in this map doesn't work. Too many pathways and the timing suck everywhere. CTs can do nothing to stop them. CTs rush T spawn. You can't do anything. I don't know, man. Doesn't work. That's it.
All right. Quick and clean to the point.
Can I go second?
Yeah, I guess.
So I was spectating for about half the match before I managed to snag a spot. But I can say something like levers with cluttered radar and too many passageway and by timings, like we saw that a lot of time, but you somehow managed to screw the timing so much that cities can rush T-spawn in 2 seconds. Like, that's impressive. Congratulations. You somehow managed to screw up in a way we haven't seen before. You should feel proud of that. Like, that doesn't happen to everybody. And I didn't play enough to have something more to say, but like, congratulations, man.
That's slightly rude, but okay. We'll take it. Do we just want to start top down now?
I got more negative stuff to say.
We'll let someone else go, man. I'm sure it's going to get covered. Did someone just ask if they could go?
Can I go?
Yeah, go ahead, Trout. Let me find you. Go for it, bud.
Okay, so I feel like you have like two spawn points that actually kind of make a little sense. Like, this should be CT spawn, I think, where I am. Like, this area back here with the factory. And like that little cubby over at A, I think it should be T spawn. Maybe. I don't know. It just feels that way. Like, because they just feel like spawn points to me. I don't know. But it just feels like you took a lot of bad things that I don't like from other maps and then just put them inside one big map. Like, one-way squeaky doors and just drop downs everywhere. There's like three ladders. Wait, where am I? I don't think it just, like, I feel like a lot of the corridors, they actually play okay. Like, this one, this long B thing, I feel like that played okay. Like, you got two angles, you know, that's a cool angle. But the sites are really, really claustrophobic, I feel like. And I don't know what you could do with them, because you kind of built your map around the sites a little bit, but I don't know, dude. I think what would be cool is if you just deleted half the map except for A site and made that a 2v2 defuse map, because I think that actually worked okay. Kind of. It was a little fun. That's all I got to say.
All right, sweet. I guess we can go top down a Rooney. Adam, hot up is, are you good to go, yep, or do you need more time?
I can go.
All right, go for it.
Yeah, I'm hot up is. All right, I'm going to be neutral here. Because I don't want to be rude or something.
Oh, I think that's for you.
Nope. I'm gonna put it like this then. The layout you have doesn't work. Any changes you may make will have to involve major changes, and that will really, I think, one, take a lot of time, and two, be difficult too. And I honestly think, like, there are some areas that are like nice. I mean, this path is cool, I guess. I mean, what I'm trying to say is there are some places that can be used in another layout. So B site isn't, like, it's different, but like it works kind of, but it doesn't, the fact that the CTs come so late and the T's so early, and the fact that there are doors that only CTs can use and stuff like that, that doesn't work. So I feel like you shouldn't feel like everything should be put in the bin, but I think you should keep some things and then put the things you like and what other people like in another map with another layout. Because you have put a lot of work into detailing this map, I can tell. So I can't make any suggestion to this map because, yeah, it's the way it is. But there are some things you can take away and put it in a new map. So yeah, I'm done.
Okay. Dude, you wanna go next, buddy, or?
Yes, Baus. I would like to say that even if like the timings were reasonable and such, there's just way too many pathways and the bomb sites are like all cluttered and such, and there's just no way that this layout would work even if the T spawn was moved to somewhere reasonable and such. It's just like a sideways layout, like it just doesn't work. But I don't know, other than that, something you can learn from this map is just like the like timings between like the timings and all that is probably the most important part. After that, it's all mostly subjective. So I don't know. I don't have much feedback for this level because of that.
Can I interrupt you for a second? I don't have the best memory, so I got a really good idea and suggestion. If you want to hear that, like, I gotta say it quickly.
What color are you? I don't know who's talking. Sorry.
I'm Madcat. I'm yellow from CT.
Okay.
Okay. I got one big suggestion for you. Like, this unused area. Why don't you just open this door and make behind of that place CT spawn? Okay?
Yeah. That's what I marked up for the playtest.
This can be CT spawn, and if you want your CT spawn to be really next to your A bomb site, like, you can make this whole open backyard area into A bomb site. Okay, you listen. Like, because I kind of noticed that you have like these detailed spots, you know, you can trick jump into or like straight jump. Like this feels like a bomb site to me for some reason. And it's really not used in the level that much. And if you move that CT spawn behind this gate, you know, it would fix a lot of your timings just by looking at the map. Like, then you can just drop this area or remove it completely. And that would kind of let you to use this whole unused seaside area as a long A, you know? It would remove a lot of the confusion with the map if you just close off these walls going into A site and like use the area I said as your new A site. Like, I can see that as a way to salvage the level, you know. That would, however, lead to one small problem, being A and B bomb sites maybe too close to each other. So that would like kind of fuck up your rotation timings. You know, but I'm sure you can like move it around somewhat and fix the issue. Like, I would love this map in terms of detail and visuals if the timings and the sites weren't so much so fucked, basically. So that's my suggestion. Like, if anybody has another opinion about what I just said, like, is it a good idea or a bad idea? Like,
I'm inclined to agree.
Appreciated. I have something unrelated to add. Just quick. Skybox looks nice. Okay, I'm done.
Cool. All right, we're gonna continue down because there's still a lot of people here. Jim Wood.
Can I just? Yeah, go for it. Right. This is a ladder. What? Okay.
It looks like a ladder. It can be a ladder.
Did anyone notice that was a ladder?
I think it's just because it's like you see most ladders that are like also on a prop or something, and you don't.
But like, I don't know why you'd allow people to go up here anyway. Personally, you're just gonna like.
I mean, you can crouch jump up there. There's like boxes and stuff you can just get up on right here.
The fact that the. I'd remove that. What I'm gonna say is. Oh my god, there's a door there? What?
We finished this playtest and you're just now finding this stuff out.
Well, when I'm T-side, I'm not gonna get here, am I? So.
Well, that makes
right. sense. like, visually? I'm not gonna lie, it's quite nice, in my opinion. I think, like, for example, out here, I know that's not your wall or whatever, but I mean, it's not shabby, like. You've put quite a lot of effort into the detailing, I guess. I mean, like, that should be textured, but you know, there's quite a lot of detailing put in. That's pretty nice, but in terms of layout, I wouldn't have a tree there, personally, like, in the middle. In terms of layout, like... Or is it Jan's? In terms of layout, like, people don't like different. And obviously the standard is kind of like a dust 2, whatever. And then you've got the other kind of layout, which is like cobble and overstone, where CTs spawn on the site. Oh, what did I say? Overstone. What? Overpass.
Cobblepass and Overstone.
Cobblepass and Overstone. Cobble and Overpass. Like, they obviously spawn on a site. But when they spawn on a site, the map's designed so that they control a higher up part of the area of the map. For example, toilets on Overpass. And cobble, you'd say... I don't even know the call outs for a couple, but you know, mid? Like, yeah, go for it. That place and the higher up bit. Like, the fact, if you took out the fact that they spawn so close together, you could say, oh, well, CTs get to A about 3 seconds before Ts, which is normal. But the fact that they're so close together, like, people don't want to die 2 seconds into a round. It's just instantly going to tilt them. If they're going to die 2 seconds into a round, they aren't going to be enjoying themselves. I'm pointing that out there right now. I wouldn't have shit like this in the way of vision. In the nicest of ways possible, I would say... take what you've learned and try and design a standard layout that people are used to. Because you've obviously put a lot of effort into the detailing, which is nice. But it's not a normal layout. And people aren't going to like that. I mean, like, going A was kind of like a why would I? I'm going to get to B pretty unscathed. Maybe someone will get there, but I doubt it. Maybe someone's behind there, but you can just go up this way. And it was so much easier to take B. Like, obviously, it's not a 5v5, so it's going to be harder to just rush A, I guess. But rushing a site only really works, in my opinion, when the CTs aren't going to spawn on it. So, like everyone's just going to say, they spawn, they meet too quick. Just for future reference, like, make sure you click the bottom step. And stuff like that, where I can see a T's feet before he sees me. If I can just AWP it. I mean, you're too open to AWP it, but I could just one-shot a guy through that, probably, with an AWP. Before he sees me, because I can see his feet. I would say clips. Just remember to clip stuff like this. I'd personally clip that the whole way along. Just gets annoying, but that's my opinion. It just felt too big, in my opinion. There were so many different routes and kind of weird, quirky things that are obviously different, but in my opinion, if you're gonna have a map, just have one quirky thing. Don't have a crouchable door, doors that only CTs can open. The fact that they're really close together at spawn. I don't know what else there is. Shit like this as well. Like, I wouldn't have areas like this personally. Accessible. I don't know. I've already mentioned the radar down here. Obviously just pack it. I don't know, like, people are obviously just gonna rage solely on the fact that they don't wanna die 3 seconds into a round, realistically. In regards to the actual planting zone on here, the fact that you can plant all the way in here seems it's a bit weird in my opinion. I know why you've done it, but you can probably molly up through there, can you? Yeah. I personally prefer like a box plant, but that's just me. I'm just being picky. How many entrances have they got? See, they've only got one entrance into this site. Like, this is so hard for T to take. When the CT spawn there, you got to push through here, and you can only enter the site in that one passage. Is I'm gonna say, other than Inferno, it's not gonna work. Like, you'd either have to, I don't know, passage there or something, or I guess, I don't know. What was B site? It's just like there's so much space that's unused, in my opinion, and unneeded. There's just so much, like, it's right. So T's can't come through there. It's kind of just one route for T's, I think. Again, I mean, they could go up there and across here, but they've still got to get through that route. So it's still kind of one route for T's, unless they backstab, which only works due to the fact that it's quite it's so much easier to get here and quicker, and the fact that CTs kind of have to make sure that you don't push A. So they're going to go here. And then if you got some, like, for example, we had, I'm going to say we had four going B in this one round. So it took me a while to get up this ladder. And by the time I'd got here, I was already, I'd got shot by, I think it was Douche from there. Like, if we were in a stack B, we can't without getting shot from there. Which is due solely to the fact that there's a ladder. But yeah, I'd never have spots like that where you can just sit above someone. That's horrible. What else we got? I mean, I don't know. I think that's me done. I mean, like, stuff like this, like, I won't really have. Oh, okay, I can see through there. You just close it off, really. I wouldn't have a gate you can spam through. I don't know. It's hard to say, really. Like I said, in the nicest of ways of saying, I would try and go delete with not. I'm not saying delete them out. Well, I'm basically saying just try a normal layout. Like a standard layout, maybe two entrances to each site. Because it's just, I just feel like there's so much excess space that's unused, and there's a lot of long passages. Like, this angle is like, I think it's the longest thing I've ever seen. Like,
what about that?
Jesus. Oh, well, I've not seen that yet. So you have to tell me, like, that's a long angle. This is, I guess, kind of a long angle. This is a long angle. This is kind of a long angle.
Jim, not to be rude, but you might want to try and wrap up your points because you're peeing
yourself
a lot.
I know. That's me done, sorry. I was dragging on. But yeah, like I've just said, like, I like the detailing, but it's just try a normal layout. There you go.
Solid.
Sorry about that.
No. All good. I should have said something a little bit sooner. Zell said it right as I was typing out on console. Lefty, you got anything?
No.
Oh, well, that makes feedback go quicker. McMessenger, do you have a novel today or?
Not really. I say I'm not gonna say a lot, and I always do. So I'll just start. All right, since he went to me.
Okay, we'll tell you if you go too long.
Yeah. Okay. To be kind of honest, I've been running around this map for a little while now while people were talking. I think there might be a way you can salvage this. I think honestly though, if I had to say my truthful answer, I would say just do a different level. But if you really want to try to salvage this, I have some suggestions to maybe do that. Definitely with the spawn points and the timings, this map fails miserably in that regard. Like a 2-second timing for T and CT stuff. I feel like this map is like kind of like not really overpass kind of thing because you like spawn on a bomb site, but like the difference between that is like if you spawn on overpass on A, they're not going to be in the site in 2 seconds. It's not like you have to stay there and guard it, you know? Like CTs are kind of not really forced, but they're sort of encouraged to try and push and take positions because they know that it'll be easier to defend outside the bomb site rather than in the bomb site because that's just how that map works. This one, they spawn right next to each other, so it doesn't work because CTs, you can just have like a million CTs here, and not to mention that, like, I don't know why these bars and shit are in the way. It's just kind of annoying to try to shoot around and stuff, and T's were getting overwhelmed all the time because you just like throw grenades over the wall or some shit like this, and yeah, it was a bad time. So here's my first suggestion: definitely change the spawn points. To me, for some reason, I some people notice this too. There's a lot of excess space, and there's areas like this that made me think that maybe at one point this was a spawn point area, like somewhere here, and it's just like, I don't know. So over here, this spot. If you make this CT spawn, close up this wall, and have this act as a sort of mid area, and I'll talk about T spawn because I'd rather have T spawn here, because then at the very least you have kind of like this mid engagement going on here, where maybe both teams arrive at the same time. This would be like op versus op, whatever. And then another thing I should mention as well is like CTs, if they were to spawn here, I would say to close up this wall because they could just run down here into middle quicker. And to me, this is also just kind of a gay little, like, I can hide here and wait for someone to come connector during the playtest, because, like, I was able to get a few people doing that, and it's just cheap to check, because you're already worried about someone could be playing close here, you know, because you don't actually see them around this corner. And it's suicide to come up this ladder, too, because you can just get up on this roof. So this area, to me, feels like it should be CT spawn, because you have the midway here, you have B, and you have A going this way, and I'd also get rid of these doors. They're stupid and they only open one way. Like, apparently they open that way now. I don't know. I was trying to open these doors by myself and they opened like towards me. Weird. Most doors in Counter-Strike go like they open up both ways. So you should just do that. So because of the CT spawn being there, another thing I'd actually like to say first, get rid of this truck, please. It's like annoying to try to shoot around this thing, and I don't know, it just kind of looks like it's out of place to me. Like,
yeah.
I don't know. It just doesn't really look that great visually to me. And if you're going to take that out, maybe open up this door here and allow you to like actually go through this. Or if you just want to have a jump there, that's fine. That doesn't matter to me. Thing is with A, if you're going to put the CT spawn here, the timings have to be adjusted. Like, definitely, if you take my suggestions to heart, make sure you check your timings for sure, because I don't know if these timings are going to work or not. I wasn't actually, like, doing a test by myself, but the timings would let you get into A through here, but you could still keep this door this way because you could at least watch middle. So, like, let's say your CT friend here spots them going B or whatever, and they go down this way because you can't get there fast enough as a CT, depending on where your spawn is now. So if they're going down this way, at the very least, you can have somebody right there watching it, and it'll allow people to get into sight here and also push up towards, I guess, what you could call long, which could be like here. So I actually don't mind if you keep this area here if you want to change, because T-spawn to me should be here. Specifically towards A, the T spawn timing should honestly be from here, because then you have like an actual mid, you have a long, you have kind of like sort of a half long and connector to A, which could be kind of interesting because you still have a sight line here. So there's that. I would say though on A site, like a change I would definitely make is get rid of this gay corner. I just think this is kind of like a little bit unnecessary. You can already kind of like hide behind this thing, or you can like hide behind this thing and like see people's feet and shoot their feet as they're coming in. I don't feel like you should be able to plant back here or be able to hide back here, honestly. I guess if you want this to be a hiding place, make it like really shallow. Like, don't let me like, I have to be like right up in the corner or something like that if I'm hiding here. Because it'll be a lot easier for someone to come around here and check, because they won't be as, like, you're further away from the corner than they are if you're checking this, if they're coming in and checking it, and you'll see them first. It's like a corner angle thing. I mean, you could just throw a nade back there, I guess, but it'd be easier, honestly, if you're just, like, rushing the site and you just, oh, check that corner, kill them, whatever. Okay, so I'll talk about B now. With the change of T-spawn and CT-spawn, if you were to do that, it would mean that if T's were to come out this way and CT's aren't watching this, that they could get to B site faster than the CT's, potentially. Which, in this regard, the one-way door kind of makes sense. But the only problem with the one-way door being the way it is, too, is that B site really only has one entrance. You have your upper route here, and you have your lower route there. And if you were to get rid of this mid connector here, they'd have to either push like through this and go wrap around B. So I don't know. Like, I feel like this would be really difficult to do because it's such an open space. But then again, it is CT spawn. I don't really know. I would say definitely get rid of this door. I don't like the fact this door is here, to be honest. I feel like you already have an entrance here and you can like wrap around and go this way. It's kind of like, yeah, I don't know. Okay, so that leads me to my kind of next point of, like, what do you do with this area then if CTs can't really get to this area? This would be kind of like, I guess, like, sort of A long, kind of going this way. And it kind of act like the same thing. Like, this sight line is, to me, I'll agree with whoever said this. This sight line's, like, really, really fucking long. So maybe just have, like, I don't know, some kind of, like, awning or sign thing covering up, like, part of it so that you can't really like so that you can't see them when they're right here and they can like run to this side and peek you from the lower spot, and if they run down here like an idiot, you'll see their feet, so they'll get punished for doing that. Because I like the fact that there's like a lower hall here into A. It's just kind of like, this, if this was CT spawn, this would be like a really quick way to get into it, and that's why I'm saying just cover that up. Also with B site has really cluttered places that you can play around, like right here, for instance. Like, this is like kind of like this sort of spot here just feels unnecessary to me. Kind of the same thing with back here, but I guess it's not as bad, so you can keep it. But like, there's just some like kind of weird places on B that doesn't really make sense to me all that much. This really being the major one I wanted to point out. By the way, another thing, last thing I'll say, and then I'll be done. This staircase here, don't have it face up this way, in my opinion. I think it should be, the staircase entrance should be here. Because then, as a T, you'd actually have to cross people that might be holding from here if a CT were to push this fast enough. I don't know. Like, I was trying to play from this box spot one round, and I got somebody playing here because they pushed me. But I didn't realize, like, I was trying to play here, I mean. And I didn't realize that there was, like, more staircase they could, like, back up on. And somebody backed up and, like, headshot me there, and I just... You know, it's frustrating to play from here because you can't actually watch people go up like the right side. So they could be peeking you from the top or the bottom, and you don't really know. Like, they can peek you twice almost, I guess, because you have this little pot covering a headshot angle on anybody that's playing like here ish. So they won't be able to see them. But yeah, that's all I got. I don't know if you want to do this or not. Honestly, I would just make a new level and learn from this one. But if you want to try to do something different, that's a suggestion for you. So I'm done.
Okay. Rowan, do you have anything?
No, not really.
Okay. The Realmist? Okay. He just left the chat. That's cool. Zels?
not really much that hasn't already been said.
Okay. Did I miss anyone then? Does anyone have anything they want to add before I go?
Do you mind if I say one thing?
Yeah, go for it.
To make a site playable, in my opinion, for example, if you moved CT spawn back, say, I don't know, here or something, I'd say a lot of work's needed, but if you did, to make the site playable, you would have to add another route in for T's, but I would say unblock this and allow CTs to come this way, so they can hold this angle, and they can back off, get around here. I'd probably close this up too. I mean, I don't know, but that's just what I'd say. All right, okay, bye.
Okay, anyone else have anything to add before I go? Cool. Okay, so some of what I'll say will be regurgitated from what other people have said. I think the core issue of the level is the spawns as of right now. I think they're both, for both sides, are too close to A. If you were to move the spawns further away while being mindful of your timings, I think that would be very beneficial to you. I honestly think if CT spawn was like, I don't know, maybe in this back room here or over here, I think that would be a good starting spot for them. And then just move the T spawn back to like right here. Again, being mindful of timings, and then you'll probably have to readjust some other paths to really get it to work how you want. But they just need to get rid of the rush element of seeing the other team within 3 seconds at that close of a range. With snipers, it's okay, but with submachine guns and shotguns, it's bad. It's real bad. There's a few areas that are large, needlessly large, that just add to playable space. Like, someone can just be hiding back here, but there's really no other benefit to it. Like, you can kind of hold from down here, but you're actually not holding anything unless you get pushed. Like, if a CT comes down here and decides that they want to hold this angle, the only thing that they're not actually watching the bomb site. The only thing they're holding is if someone gets on truck, or if someone pushes them down here, which, if they're smart, they probably won't. They'll just go into sight instead. This back path, I think I discovered this pretty late in the game. Didn't even know it existed. Again, I think you can get rid of from this squeaky door to like here, open this door up, close here, and then get rid of this whole back area. I just don't think it's needed. Which that goes along with what one of my other big issues with the level is that the amount of paths are fairly plentiful. Like, there's a lot of paths in the level, and I think you should probably work on removing some. Like, this stairway path, I think, is viable. But then there's this long tunnel, which all it does is let a CT connect with this path over here. I don't think that's that great for a CT. The only reason anyone got kills going that way as a CT, I feel, is because the terrorists just really weren't expecting it. It's such a long runaround path. I don't think that's really needed. That's my personal opinion on that. This crouch area is death due to how the timings work out. Like, if a T has kind of a late spawn, CTs can watch them crouch under that. It seems kind of weird that this door is a one-way, but now it's not for some reason at the beginning of the round. Is it,
It's CT only.
It's a CT only door?
Yeah.
I was just about to ask if it was filtered by team. That kind of stuff is weird. Don't do it. It's not good. There's nothing to tell you that it's a CT only door, so a terrorist walks up to it and they're like, oh, why the fuck can't I open the door? So it just seems weird. This spot here kind of feels like, well, there's kind of no mid. The closest thing to mid you have is honestly this staircase, which isn't really contested. The terrorists, I feel like the terrorists only have two ways to go. They have the way to A main, or they have the way to B, which is through that back path over there. because I can't open Squeaky. So, like, there's really no reason for a terrorist to take the non-main paths to a bombsite unless he's straight looking to deathmatch and just get frags. There's really almost no strategic advantage other than taking a player out. Because if you do end up taking this mid, you can't go through that door, so you have to hoof it all the way the fuck around, and the entire time you're just hoping that you don't get flanked, and then by the time you get in here, you end up flanking the CT that's playing back here. There are a couple times at this door, like, I don't know why this door is here, and then there's an actual squeaky door here. So there's a lot of thin ways into the bomb site, which are weird. Plus, you have the kind of more main route up here, which you can't get on top of this AC, even though it looks like I should be able to. So I would kind of just improve readability and remove extra paths in the level. Some people said that you should probably start the level over. I've scrapped quite a few projects in my day, many that were way worse than this. I honestly don't think you need to scrap it, but if you do want to make this level work, it is going to require a large amount of effort on your side to fix the timings. You'll probably have to destroy middle, rework the spawns, the timings, and the extra large areas in the map, like over here. And I think there's another one. And like, this area is large too. I don't think this needs to be this large. Because, like, really nothing happens here. This is more like a connector than anything else. But it's kind of not. It's weird. It's a non-traditional layout. I'm a fan of non-traditional layouts, but in this respect, it doesn't work. The biggest issue with non-traditional layouts is that it's very difficult for them to actually function in the game. If you want to make this layout work, I feel like you can do it, but you're going to be testing it for, I feel like, a lot of iterations to get it where it needs to be. But if you're just looking to make a map to make it look good, I feel like you have a pretty solid aesthetic here. And you could probably remake this into a more traditional layout easier than fixing this layout. That's my two cents on the layout. I really don't have anything else. It's a little bit harder for me to give more in-depth feedback when the spawns are, I feel like, the main issue here, and that kind of just convolutes everything and turns it into a rush fest. You're either rushing A and deathmatching, or you're rushing B and kind of playing an actual game with retakes. Also, there was a spot on this map with a big fucking warehouse. Oh, here it is. This is from Train, right?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, looked familiar.
What, the whole building or just texture?
I'm pretty sure the whole thing.
Not really.
Or at least the top part. But yeah, that's really all I got. I don't have too much else because, like I said, the spawns kind of... Like, there's a few things in playtesting that if a level ends up being bad for one of those reasons, it kind of invalidates all other feedback. Due to the fact that it's just broken at a basic level that you can't really fix it. It's not like a situation of, you know, this angle is a little too deep, these headshot angles are a little too gay, you know, the timing is slightly off on getting to this site. It's just that the timings on this level, timings happen to be one of those things where if they're too bad, it kind of fucks everything else up. But that's all I got, boys.
I personally feel like the time that would need to be spent to fix it is maybe not worth it in regards to it would take a lot of effort because there's gonna be a lot of destruction and you're probably like attached in a way. But I would just say take what you've learned from this and apply it to a new project where you can start over, start fresh, no attachment to anything. And that'd be my opinion, but, you know, it's your choice, I guess.
All right, sweet. Well, I'm going to go get ready for the next playtest. I'll talk to you guys later. That was DE Tropicana by Jebus. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to have your level playtested, you can do so by signing up at tophatwaffle.com/playtesting. Thanks.